Welcome to another guide. Today I'm showing you a guide how to do the DMR glitch solo. Yeah, solo you can do it now and go without co-op, PvP, or in any game mode. You can do it solo now. The steps are simple. First, you need to get an MK14 assault. Load the bullets in. Then simply go into the menu. I've already one with the glitch on. Now I'm using this one. And then you simply change the underbarrel to the underbarrel grenade launcher, as you see now. You will see the range will be full up, so you see the range, so you know the glitch is working and the damage. You know, you go out of the menu and you have yourself a one shot weapon for raids. Don't try to just in PvP because then you're a total noob. Right, this is the easy steps how you can do the DMR glitch solo. Without co-op, you have to deal with annoying teammates, or you have to do a jumping to your dead. And now you can just blow up stuff easier. So this are the easy steps to do with the DMR glitch alone without teammates. Hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like if you do. Don't use this in PvP, please, because then you're a total noob. Red Wolf Gaming. Out.